here is Eriksen. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And a goal here for Tottenham, who have evened things up.